Now we continue with to calculate the FOS. FOS here we have to find the value of A, C, A, we calculate W, U, and V. C is given, beta you get from the mode of failure. T is for initial stage is 0 because we don't have any reinforcement. So meaning that this value is 0. This given is 30 degrees. W is calculate. Beta is from the failure mode. Okay, V also calculate. T is 0 is 0. So for A. A is edge minus tension crack. Height of slope minus tension crack time cosec beta. Cosec is time sine beta, which is A here is equivalent to 50 minus 1 time 1 per sine beta. Beta is 47. Yeah, from our failure or deep angle 47. So this is our planar failure. How? And then second W. How to get the W? W using that formula. Half time unit weight of rock time high of slope power of 2. And then you have to time this value. What is this value? Okay. To calculate this W, you have to start with this here. This calculation. You solve this problem first, and then second here, and then you time cot beta, and then after that you minus cot alpha. So which is here we start from z is 1 meter divided by 50 meter, you have to power of 2. So this result you minus with 1. Then this result you after minus 1 you time with the cos beta, which is time tangent 1 tangent beta is 47. This result you have to minus with cot alpha, which is tangent alpha is slope is 60 degrees. Okay, this result, to get this result, then you time with this h, this result, let's say that's A, let's say B, I put B, this B time h 2 time unit weight of water, unit weight of rock 24. Okay, let's say W is half time unit weight of rock is 25 is given time h 50 meter power of 2 time beta here. This beta. Okay, then you get this W value as well as for U. U is half time unit weight of water is 9.81 times ZW here. ZW here is for dry condition. ZW, as I said, ZW equal to Z, which is our water here. ZW is completed with complete fully filled with the water. So meaning that in dry condition, in wet condition, ZW here is equivalent to 1 time h here is 50 meter time a z is 1 and then time 1 per cosec beta. Cosec beta is sine beta. Beta is 47 degrees LSU. How about the v here is half time 9.81 time zw is 1 is power of 2. This is in wet. How about in dry? In dry condition, ZW here, ZW dry, ZW equivalent to 0, which is U is 0 because this one 0, V also 0, if in dry condition. Okay, then this value you have to put in this formula. C is given 50 times A and so on. Okay, in that formula. After you calculate this value, you have to check this, your value that you get, and then you have to refer to the Excel that given to you in the file, which is here. Okay, stop.